particularly pleased that we are bringing to the halls of the United Nations something that is sorely needed. It's the voices of young people.
It is an incredible honor to be invited to an occasion with such significance for today's young generation.
I'm united with each and every one of you to help create a world where every young person is empowered, where every young person is educated, and where every young person is skilled and prepared to fulfill their full potential.
We have learned to love ourselves. So now I urge you to speak yourself. No matter who you are, where you're from, your skin color, your gender identity, just speak yourself.